super, super early morning start. Gonna go straight to Bunnings. Gonna go pick up a van, load the van up, go straight to a shop, and start some work. Jam. Let's go, guys. I really need coffee too. I really need coffee. Something's wrong. Oh, holy crap, all the plasterboards fell over. Good. New day, new problem. Problem number one. All right, so we got all our plasterboards and all our shelving. Plasterboards are there, right? We measured it. 110% measured it. And now, so I quickly just tacked on that skirting board, right? And then we looked at the length, clearly not high enough. What the hell? And that's 2.4 meters high. So we should have got a bigger plasterboard. Damn, so annoying. Gotta figure it out now, don't we?
Good morning, everybody. So today is a Thursday, heading off to work. I'm doing the 12 to 6 o'clock shift. We have a lot of sewing to get done later tonight and tomorrow, so it's all ready to go for the pop-up shop. So I will be coming home straight after that so I can get on that ASAP. Hao actually left the house way before me this morning. I hope everything is going well. You would have obviously seen in the footage prior that he went to Bunnings to pick up all that stuff and whatnot. And yeah, I hope he has a good day. I hope you guys have a good day. I hope you're enjoying this vlog so far. My throat is dying. Don't forget to give this a big thumbs up if you do enjoy it. And again, I cannot wait to meet you all at the pop-up shop. Let's start the day. I've got to quickly make myself a tea and head off to work, as it is right now 11:06, so I'm cutting it close. I've been parking at the exhibition center lately, so I always have to now give myself an extra 10 to 15 minutes before I leave because the driving time and the walking time and whatnot. But look at these gloves. I bought these gloves yesterday at Connor, and they were only $9, and they're so warm. They're men's gloves, but it fits my hands as well because I low-key have really, really big hands for some reason. And it's good because I've never ever seen this, but it's got like this touch screen thing right here on these two fingers, so the thumb and the index finger. And what you can do is you can use your phone whilst you're wearing the gloves. And that's perfect because it's so annoying, I find, when you have to keep taking off your gloves just to reply back to a text message or look something up and whatnot. Anyways, making my tea, head to work, let's go. As Hao mentioned in yesterday's vlog of him showing you all the Bape, I literally use my Bape mug every single day. And don't forget that these will be at the pop-up store on Saturday and Sunday. However, it may get sold out on the Saturday, I don't know. But yes, if you go to work early in the mornings, or if you go to school or anywhere, this is the perfect thing. And what's good is it's a really big size. So most coffee mugs, like I find like the ones that I buy, are a little bit smaller, and you can probably have about one cup of tea or one cup of coffee. This gives you a little bit extra and it keeps it nice and warm, and it doesn't leak or anything. Like I'll try right now, let's see. Nope, it's pretty good. Sometimes it does leak if it's not closed, but yeah, this is perfect. And it's low-key hype beasting, I guess, if that's what you like. See you soon, guys. My alarm is going off, need to head there now.
I haven't, okay, I'm on the phone with, yes, I'm by myself and I'm locked inside the shop and my key doesn't fit in, like the key doesn't fit in the hole. What the hell? What am I gonna do, babe? No, seriously? Seriously, this is no joke. Ready? One, two. Look, that is not going anywhere. And look, I am pulling and ready? Are you guys ready? What, this is ridiculous. Why does this key not go in at all, right? I can't fit the key underneath the door. I cannot. It looks like I can, but trust me, I tried it just before. It's not gonna happen. What the fuck? There's no windows. Oh my god, I'm literally stuck in here now. Bah! And I tried to call my friend and he's not picking up, and yeah, now I'm panicking. DJ, Eugene! Hey, hey! Hey bro, this is no joke. The door's locked. I put the key. It doesn't fit in this side. Wait, hang on. Can you see this? Can you buy it? Can you buy it? Which side? Wait, hang on. Are you sure? You have it? Wait, should I have the tag? No. Yes! Can you please ask me? Tell me why it doesn't unlock on this side?
I don't know if this is right, to be right.
Dude, I was like, why doesn't it unlock on this side? The first thing I need to do is retrim that skirting board. So I've got it up here. Started sawing already. Marked where I needed the line that I need to saw. Nail that on first, and then I'm gonna start putting the plasterboards up. It's gonna be a long ass day. Done. Look at that. I did that all by myself. I'm so proud of myself. I literally finished putting it all up. Just gonna get sandpaper, sand it all down. When it's sand, we're gonna paint it. But right now, I'm just waiting for the putty to dry. Just got home. I told myself I was gonna go home and actually go to sleep. I'm really tired, but it's all right, it's okay. Gotta kick on. Got a few more jumpers that I need to sew before Saturday. And then tomorrow, I'm gonna clean up the pop-up. There's a lot of unboxing I actually gotta do. Luckily, I actually did decide to go home because I would have missed my parcel with all the Supreme and Bape stuff. Damn, I got a lot of unboxing to do later on in this video, just for you guys as well. Gonna go back to the store, actually. Go back to the store at 6:30 because my mate's coming in to do all the like power plugs, he's a Sparky, so he's gonna do all the electric work that we need. Get some more lights running in there because as soon as the mezzanine came in, it blocked out all the light from underneath there. So we're gonna get some lights down there and get some lights upstairs as well to make it a nicer, just a very nicer feel. Try to sew as many jumpers as I can. I really didn't get any done. I literally just put on as many patches as I could. I've only got like 10 jumpers left, which is perfect. And then a lot of sewing. I still gotta do a whole bunch of blossom flower jumpers. I'm hoping tonight will be a quick night. Yeah, just gotta sand the wall down, clean the store up a bit so there's less work to do tomorrow. Gotta bring some floodlights, a bigger broom. I got some sandpaper in my bag, a Gatorade.
Good evening guys, I recently just got home about half an hour ago. It's right now 8 o'clock and as you guys can see, I'm obviously in the sweatshop, so that means it's time to get sewing. I've got a few more white jumpers to go. What am I talking about? I've probably got like 1, 2, 3, 4 boxes of white jumpers to sew. And then that'll be done. The white ones will be done, the black ones will be done, ready to go. And then we've got just a few of the flower blossom ones, which are very, very limited edition. And a lot of people have been asking, can they buy more than one jumper per person? And the answer is yes, of course you can. It's pretty much just gonna be first in, best dressed. So if there is a line out the front, we'll be letting in probably about 10 people per time. And you'll get like a 10-minute limit to be in the store to purchase as much as you like. So get there early so that you can get your size, you can get the things that you want. And yeah, I'm so freaking excited. Only 2 more days to go until you get to come buy stuff, you get to come meet us, and we might even be bringing Honey and Biggie one of the days. We'll see how we go because I know that you guys love them as well and would be so excited to meet them too. Let's get sewing.
Oh my god, guys, are you ready? Tan just finished and left. Look, it's so like bright. How nice is it now? Like, it just overpowers that light. Those lights up there are gonna get changed to here. So tomorrow what we're gonna do is we're just gonna clean all this up, shove all of this underneath the stairs, and then that's it. And then we just set up the pop-up shop as is, because you guys know this is not going to be a real shop, like the real cocaine shop or whatever we call it. You guys excited? Oh my god, actually I haven't showed you this. I have not showed you that. Let's follow me up these stairs. The handrails. I purposely wanted these wire handrails. Gives it such a good look. And what we're doing with the flooring up here, fake grass. The flooring will look really nice, fake grass. And yeah, this is it. And just up here, look down, perfect. Whew. Finally back home, guys. Literally, time to do some mail. Two parcels here, and we've got two huge boxes. I'm talking massive boxes. It's all the Supreme and Bape. So let's open these first. Ready? One, two, three. Brand new DS with tags. Still on it right there. Guess an ASAP collab. Not too sure what this one is. It has like cardboard or paper or something. Oh, it's wrapped in a bag. It's in an Adidas bag. Adidas bag. One Adidas bag. Another Adidas bag. Is there gonna be another one inside? What the hell? Why is this bag inception? Oh, damn. Oh, yeah. It's an Adidas and Bape collab. First box. Right here. Ooh. You have to sit here. Come and sit here. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
They're mine.
They are yours.
They're finally here.
Phellicia's is came.
Even the doggies are excited for me. I got my shoes.
Philly got her zebras. Supreme, pregnant, belly, keyring. You can see like there's a little like, and it moves. It's so weird. I don't know what's all in any of these boxes. I'm so excited to open. Oh, Supreme. Supreme keychains. Not keychains, pendants. The AK ones. There you go, guys. I've got a whole heap of them. 18. 18 of the pregnant Supreme keychains. If you guys can see closely, I'm then going to try to open this bag. Seahorse Supreme keychains. A whole bunch of Supreme stickers right here. Gucci Mane stickers. The Hanes Supreme. Neil Young stickers. undercover Supreme box logo stickers, normal Supreme box logo stickers, a fair few of these. These are going to be $2 for $10. These are my favorite stickers, actually. One of my favorite box logo stickers. A lot of people have not seen these, but these are like that fur type box logos. If you look closely, see, this is the fur one. And this is the box logo. Look at that shine on it. This is like this furry material. You can hear it. It's amazing. I love these. These are my favorite box logo stickers. If you think you have this and you're cool, these are so much cooler. I prefer this colorway as well, in the black. Yeah, boy. Supreme poster. Thermal. Hanes thermal. Supreme jumper. I don't even know what this one's called. Green. How cool are these? It's not even an ashtray. I think it's like a tinkle tray. These are all gonna be the $50 Bape t-shirts. This one here. College. $50. Pirate store. $50. Baby Milo. $50. Baby Milo jumper. $50. Bape turtleneck. Brand new. This is gonna be $120. Bape full zip up. $150. A ape, $50. Vintage a bathing ape, $50. Peach box logo hoodie. Yes, the peach box logo hoodie right here. Right there. Yes, peach. Are you guys ready? The sage. Yeah. Undercover Supreme. Come on. This is crazy. Look at this. Supreme, I would say the Versace Nike, brand new still, tags. Another one. Another one. And of course, you gotta have the matching shorts. Gotta go through some t-shirts, just real quickly. All Supreme tees. They will be all different prices, guys. Oh, another Pope tee. Butterfly tee. Morrison tee. Come on. You're crazy right now. Look at this. I'm not even gonna say words. I'm just gonna keep taking them out, showing you guys, so you guys know what's going to be at the pop-up store. Another jersey. Not that, it's getting way too high. CDG, size small. This is dope. Supreme, the polka dot. That's it. That is all for the Supreme clothing that you guys will be able to get. The apple. The Supreme apple right here. Oops, sorry. The undercover pouch. This is so cool. I like this. Like, people are just like, what the hell are you holding? It's so dope. Oop, got my Supreme beach ball. Last but not least, these are from my personal collection. The Cause Bear Bricks. And then the last one. Yeah. Finally back in my possession. Bear Brick. This will be for sale as well. 400%. $250. Yes. This will just be there for display. This won't be for sale. the Callers Jordans. That's it. That is literally it. Everything there is going to be at the pop-up. Most of it's going to be for sale. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Smash that subscribe button if you're not subscribed. Hit that bell button, notifies you every single time we release brand new videos. And yes, we release brand new videos every single day. You know what? You know what, guys? Let's do a... Give me one second, please. Look at this table. All the Supreme stuff I've just pulled out. So you guys, there's no trick photography, no trick anything. It's all there, lying straight in those boxes. It's gonna be a crazy pop-up. Hope to see you guys there.